Hartzell.
If you're an Ole Miss Hoops fan, he puts the fun in dysfunctional, but if for one day he was well-behaved and maybe even a little bit humble.
And the winner of the 2013 ceasefire Howell Trophy from the University of Mississippi, Marshall Henderson.
Marshall Henderson, you heard, named the most outstanding man's basketball player in Mississippi today while being awarded the ceasefire Howell Trophy. Henderson topped his teammate Murphy Holloway and USM's Dwayne Davis for the prestigious honor. Ole Miss coach Andy Kennedy joked that Henderson's last two coaches have been fired, and it looked like Henderson was going for the trifecta with some of his shot selection earlier in the season. All kidding aside, though, there's a mutual respect between coach and pupil.
Come in, you lead the SEC in scoring, you do it in the way in which he's done it. People can see that and judge it for what it is. But I wish many times I had Marshall's outlook. He seems like he's having a lot more fun than me, so I was going to try to vicariously live through him today.
My relationship with Coach Kennedy is just amazing. Literally, he's the same person I am, except he's 44 and I'm 22, and he's coaching, I'm the player. So it works out a lot of ways.
On the ladies' end, MSU sophomore center Martha Alwal awarded the ceasefire Gillom Trophy as the most outstanding female player in the state. She averaged 12.3 points, 9.7 boards per game. And though state season came to an abrupt end, Alwal feels this is a building block for the future. And even though she's from Minnesota, she realized the gravity of this award.
Oh, I don't know. I just felt like I was going to throw up when they said my name. I'm just really excited right now. I'm just really hyped.
This award is far bigger than me. It's to my teammates, to my school. You know what I mean? Like, now I just think, like, our team is going to, it's going to make us work harder. You could say, like, now, like, next year we could have more people other than just me try to come here.